All right, today I'm making candle holders. I start by centering my clay, and then I sort of make that little moat so I can pull up the middle, and that's where my actual candle is gonna go. I let them dry for a night, and then I do a light trim on the bottoms of these, using that chuck to kind of stabilize it. And then I put a little wax on the bottom, getting ready for the glazing, mixing up my glaze, and I dunk these for about 4 seconds, clean off the bottom, load them in the kiln, and there you go. There are my tapered candle holders.